right now, if I may say about Kai, he is going to absolutely dominate Asia. I've always felt that. If you get him in the right spots, he can absolutely dominate Asia. For him, the next spot is to get up to the European level and the NBA level. We're hoping that we can help him get into that level. There may be a time when we might lose Kai. You know, he may not be able to join Windows because he might be in the NBA. And we'll be very, very proud of that.